2020 Audi e-tron First Drive Review, Electrifying Advancement Through Innovation. The e-tron is one of the primary of extravagance SUVs to challenge Tesla. The 2020 Audi e-tron is an Audi with a battery. Contingent upon the amount you examine that announcement, that makes the battery electric extravagance average-sized SUV three things: exhausting, captivating, and an imperative achievement. Exhausting in light of the fact that the e-tron looks and drives simply like an Audi SUV. Interesting in light of the fact that underneath those commonplace shivers, Audi emptied colossal assets into a committed stage that addresses the close and long-haul difficulties and conceivable outcomes innate in an F. A vital achievement in light of the fact that the e-tron will be one of the first OEM extravagance hybrid to challenge the Goliath of the Porsche, you realize who we're looking at, joining the Jaguar I-Pace. The e-tron shouts Ingolstadt. Lead outside fashioner Stefan Farbecker stated, "In the facilities the clients asked us, can we simply have a decent looking electric vehicle? So Farbecker gave them what is viably a Q6 with simple seating for five. The 115.1-inch wheelbase is 4.1 inches longer than Q5s and 2.8 inches shorter than the Q7s. At 193 inches in length, 65.5 inches high, and 76.3 inches wide, the measurements contract the Q8 by a touch. The Tesla Model X is 5 inches longer and somewhat more extensive. Traveling families get 28.5 cubic feet of payload spaces behind the back seats, 57 cubic feet with the seats down. A demonstrated launch stylish favored by European scalawags and CFO.